There is a mathematical trick that's pretty convenient in this class. Here's how the trick works. Suppose we have three numbers, A and B and C. The three numbers are related according to the equation, where A is the ratio of B divided by C. Then, when we calculate the percentage change in the three variables, the percentage change in the ratio A will be equal to the percentage change in B minus the percentage change in C. So here it's important to note that A is equal to B divided by C. But when we translate this into percentage change in A is not percentage change in B divided by percentage change in C. Instead, it's percentage change in B minus percentage change in C. So for example, if B increased by 10% in one period, and C increased by 5% in one period, then 10% minus 5% tell us the ratio A will increase by 5% over the same period of time.